Hi guys, haven't done video for quite a while, so thought it was about time. Gonna do it with some new equipment today. Don't know if you can see there. There we go. That's a Cornell custom Journeyman on the top. 15 switchable between 15 and 40 watts. Essentially one channel amp, two inputs, reverb, treble, middle, bass, all that sort of thing. Couple of changes to my guitar. Some NOS 1960 Black Beauty caps, which I really like. Really hollow out the tone a bit when you turn the tone volume down, and also a bone nut just helps with sustain, I find, especially on open notes. So anyway, I'll do a bit of a demo. I'll just play something I've played before to begin with, provide you with a bit of comparison, and then do a bit of other more random stuff. So here we go. Sorry, just take me a while to plug this in. Maybe a sec. Really like the clean sound. I think it's got me closer to the peace green tone really than any amp I've ever used. So really pleased with it. I'll just play you a couple of other bits and bobs to give you a bit of an idea of how it sounds. Let's play along to another track. Hold on, let me find a decent one. Yeah, I'm loving it, and I'll do a few more clips when I got some more time. So thanks for watching, everyone. See you later.